is a food system that is incredibly broken. It's broken in terms of the quality of food we eat. It's broken in terms of the health of the food that we eat. It's broken in terms of its impact on the environment, its impact on animals. And, you know, we ask ourselves, where is all the innovation in the food space? There's so much innovation in clean tech, so much innovation in software. There's so little creativity and innovation in food. And with the world exploding to 9.5 billion by 2050, with a system that touches so many different areas of the world, health and homelessness and hunger, AIDS and HIV, with that system, how do you bring a little innovation and creativity to it to make it a bit more sustainable? And specifically, we focus on the one pain point that we've identified in the system, which is eggs.